Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, and yes, from the title of this video, I'm starting a brand new series type thing, episodes, playlists. This is going to be ranking sport logos, and this episode is NRL logos, so NRL, like the Raiders, Eels, Dragons, Warriors, Sharks, Storm, all that team. And I'm going to rank them from the worst, the best logo that I personally like. Now, I know it's a bit weird, like, why are you doing this? Like, why? Well, if there's some rugby league fans out there, then we'll be doing this. We'll be NRL and then probably AFL and then NBA, NBL, all through every sport, I think. Anyway, we're going to kick it off for number 16, my least favourite logo. Now, this one, they haven't put really a lot of effort into it, I don't think. It is the Warriors. The New Zealand Warriors is my least favourite logo because it's just plain. Like, there's nothing really on it. It has just a picture of a face with, like, lines through it, like the whiskers. Like, I don't, like, there's nothing in that picture, like, I like, really, potentially. It's, like, it's not my personal favourite one, like. It's just plain. That's the word. It's just plain. It doesn't show anything about it. But that's number 16. Number 15 is one of the teams that are going pretty well in the top 8 is the Eels. The Parramatta Eels is my 15th on the list. Because there's, like, I don't know, like, it's better than the Warriors, but not my best, I don't think, because It has the name of when the club came. It has Parramatta then Eels in the background. It has the electric eel type thing. It looks good to me, but I'm just not a big fan of the Eels at all. You know, like, the logo, it's not catching my eye particularly. It's just a blue and yellow. That's blue, yellow and green. That's their jersey color. But when I'm looking at that logo, it shows what it is. It's an eel. With the Warriors, it's not really not, but I think the Eels should get a new logo, in my prediction. But 15th on the list, not last, that's good. Moving on to number 14, a team that's going very bad in the NRL. This is not their season, but next year they're going to be pretty better. It is the Bulldogs. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs is my 14th on the list. Looking at the logo, it's good. It has the Bulldogs, it has the turn in the bottom, it has the Bulldog. The mascot of what you need is, like, the mascot, like, right there. It looks like it's actually coming out. That's what I like about it. It has the blue and white in the background, the Bulldog. It has when it was 1935. Really good. In my prediction, I probably could have put it up a little bit in the list, but I'm looking up the roster now. It's getting better and better. But 14th, you know, it looks alright, the logo, I think, but really, that's mine. I reckon the Bulldogs could get a new logo, but their logo is pretty good. Sitting on 14th, that's pretty good, you know. What else can I say about that logo? Nothing really much. It's just, I like how the NRL needs, like, logos that can pop out, like, it's bang, like the Seagulls logo. You want to know which ones that is. But anyway, moving on. We'll get through this quick. Number 13 is the Newcastle Knights. Now, Newcastle Knights, they are what? 10th on the ladder, I think? Is that what it is? I think, yeah. They're 10th on the ladder. Their logo is like the Warriors, but I think a bit better, you know? Like, it shows what it is. Newcastle Knights. Like, a knight is like in armour. Like, it's the helmet with the hair type thing. It has the blue knight and then the red hair and then the, like, knight face. I think it's a good logo. If, you know, Newcastle fans, they like your logo. Well, that's my prediction. I do like their logo, but sitting 13th out of 16, it's okay, I think, but it's a good looking logo. It has the face thing, the whole shield on the face, but I think Knights deserve that 13th spot on the rankings. Heading into the 12 and above. It is, I know they've done really well this season. It is the South Sydney Rabbitohs. I'm not a fan. Now, that's the logo I have. Like, it's the logo, that's what it is. That's the logo. I don't think that's their main one now, but that's what I'm going for. I think their logo's with just the bunny, and I like what they've done. They've got the South Sydney, they've got the bunny, they've got the when it was 1908, and the Rabbitohs. It looks really good. Like, it looks like the bunny is running, like right there, like, bang. It's just the side angle of the bunny. It's very good. The red and green I like, and I like how the bunny is, like, shaded dark grey and then a bit white, and then gets lighter and lighter. And just the Rabbitohs is there, and then it has the oval and the shade of green is all that. That's what I like about it. It looks pretty well. I think the Rabbitohs have done a good job of that, you know, like, you can't predict, can you? Anyway, that's the 12th. Now moving on to 11th. Now this team should have won it last round against the Tigers, but they didn't. Yep, that's it. That team is the Brisbane Broncos. Now, they might be a bit below the list, but I don't really know. That maybe Rabbitohs should have been up there at the top, but the Broncos, their logo is like the Warriors, technically, in my prediction. I like how it has the outline of the hair. The Brisbane Broncos just shines on the bottom. It's a Bronco, it's a horse, and the mascot's a horse, so the logo is alright, I guess. You know, it's maroon and yellow. It actually shows what the mascot is, a horse, you know. I'm just looking at it, it looks like it's meant to be. I think they should change it to be actual, like, a horse. Like, in the old, like, back in the 90s, their logo was, like, real, like, right there. But, you know, it's not, I can't change it, but that's my prediction. I think Broncos deserve that 11th spot, just under the 10, but moving on to the next one. Yep. The next one is another Queensland team, and that is the North Queensland Cowboys logo. Look, I'm saying now, the logo of the Cowboys, I like what they've done. They've done the Cowboys across like a star. It's North Queensland up there. Has the horns, like the horns from a cowboy. Has the yellow, white and blue. It looks really good. I think they've done a good job on that logo, but you know, Cowboys do. I think they deserve that top 10 list. The logo's alright, I guess. Had the yellow star, has the horns like on a cow. Looks really good. I think Cowboys do deserve that 10 spot, as I said just before. Moving on now, down to the single digit numbers. This is where the logos get a bit better and better. Number 9 on the list is a team that's going alright, just stayed in the 8. That is the St. George Illawarra Dragons. That is my number 9 spot. Now, looking at the logo, is this. It's in the name, Dragons. It has a horse in the background and a dragon on top. It looks good. I mean, it says St. George Illawarra and then the dragon and then the horse. I like what they've done with the shield. Like, it's a full-on, like, rectangle and then a curved shield. That's what I like there. The red V, technically, that's right. Cool, it looks like a V. The horse in the background is shaded fully black, and then the dragon's coming just on top of it. I like the two different animals. Maybe there's something in the history where the horse and dragon work together. I don't know. But putting it in the 9th spot, I think it's pretty good, you know. And I think it looks amazing. Like, they've done a lot of work to it, and I like the dragon, how it's like all the wings are out there, you know, like all this different direction. That's why I've chosen the Dragons for my 9th spot. Now, heading to 8th ranking logo. This is a team that is in the top 5 and just sitting on 5th. Yes, you should all know who it is. It is the Sydney Roosters. Now, their logo is like the Bulldogs. Their logo sticks out. That's what I like about it. The Roosters, it has the rooster on it. Like, the Roosters, bang, it's right there. As Sydney has Roosters, has the red, blue, and white. The tricolours, as people call it. But I've done a lot of good. It looks like a shield. Like the Dragons, it looks like a shield. But I think it does deserve that 8th spot. It's getting up there to the top, one of my favourite logos, but that's my prediction of the 8th spot, which is the Sydney Roosters. Rightio. 7th. This team has done really well. They've lost a few games with Origin players out. This team nearly won it last year in the grand final. You might be thinking, whoa, that logo's cool. I don't know, it's not my prediction. It is. Yep, it's the Penrith Panthers. Now, looking at the logo, I like what they've done. They have the Panthers on the bottom, and then they have the actual mascot, the Panther, like, right there. That's what I like about logos. I want their mascot to bring it out to the, like, push it out into the front. I like how they got the tail on the back. The Panther looks angry as, like, the claws and looks really good. It's just, it's not for me technically, but it is seventh on the ladder, so on my ranking, so that's what I think that Panther logo is good. Like, the Panther, it's just the Panther. What I like about it, you know, put it here to you now. It's the logo, and the Panther, the mascot, and the name. That's all you need. Like, with the Dragons, it had a dragon, and a horse. Panther is just simple. It's a pretty simple logo, I think. So that's my prediction for seventh. Now I'll just cross off my list the ones I've done. Now these are getting up better and better. Number six spot on the ladder, on my rankings. It's a team that won against the Broncos. Pretty amazing. It is the West Tigers. Now the West Tigers, same with every other one. It's putting out there. It's like the Tigers, like that is so good. I like what they've done. It's like the West. There's a thing on KO. They're watching like the Wild West thing. The claws on the tiger. The claws are just right like on the logo. The head is just scary as the claws, the eyes, the pattern of it is just so good. I think West Tigers deserve that logo. That logo is probably one of the best logos. That's why it's on sixth spot, getting up to that top. It looks really good. I'm telling you now, like it looks amazing. Another YouTuber has done this thing. This is my prediction of it anyway. They chose Tigers as the first logo, but I admit this is a good logo, I think. Now, heading into fifth. Now, this is where the logos get better, getting closer, and bang on. This logo, this team has just slipped out of my team. The Sharks moved down to ninth. That's not what I like. And it's the Raiders. The Raiders have made it into the eight against the one against the Eels, which is a bit disappointing. It is that Raiders logo. It has Canberra Raiders, has the Raider, has the horns, has the beard, the green machine. That logo looks good. It looks like it's just the Raider and the name. It looks good. All the little bolts and eyes and beard and green beard, green helmet, or not green helmet, like green name, all that. That's what I like about it. I'm going to clip through this quickly. That's what the Raiders is. I'm putting Raiders as my fifth choice. Now, fourth spot. Getting up to that first spot. Wait, you just wait. Hold on. Moving up to the fourth spot is the Gold Coast Titans. All the NRLs moved to Queensland. A lot of games are playing at Seba Super, which is the Gold Coast home ground. That's what I like about the Gold Coast Titans logo. It has the swords, the helmet, the name in the middle, Gold Coast Titans. It looks amazing. It's just the swords and then the helmet. Their mascot's a helmet. It's like a titan. I don't know. That's why I think the Titans logo is probably one of the best logos I've ever seen. Maybe it should be first. I'll put it first. I don't know. Now, moving on to third. I've had a thought of this. My team's not been announced yet, and you'll all be thinking, oh, just choose your team to be first. No, I deserve. I think my team should be third on the thing. Yep, that's right. My team is the Cronulla Sharks. I do think that logo should deserve third because I like it. It says Sharks, Cronulla Sutherland. Has the shark coming out of the logo. It looks really good, I think. I love how they've done it for the Sharks. I deserve that. I think they deserve that top 10, that third spot. It looks, I'm saying, it looks absolutely amazing. I'm telling you now. It's coming out of it. It looks amazing. They've done a lot of work on it. I like how they've done that logo. But that's it. Same with the Roosters, the Bulldogs, the Tigers. The mascot is kind of coming out into the view. That's why I think my Sharks should be third. Now, coming down to this top two. Now, I've had a thought of this. I think, I've looked through this list, and I think we're having a tie for first and second. Now, The two teams have not announced. I'll tell you that in a sec. One of these teams are going very well, like absolutely smashing the NRL, averaging over 40 points a game. And the other team is going very well, but trying to get into that top five spot. I'm saying a top five, my top logo is the Melbourne Storm and the Manly Waratah Seagulls. They are my two number one spots. So first let's do the Seagulls. So that Seagulls logo is probably a pretty good one as well. I think Storm is just a bit above the Seagulls, but on the top. I'm right next to each other. That logo is amazing. It has Manly Waratah, the Seagull, the wings are coming out. Like, it's really, that's what the logo is. Purple and white and grey. The Seagull's actually scary. The claws are there, like, everything. That's what I like about the Seagull's logo. We're running out of time quickly. We'll go to the next one we haven't announced, is the Melbourne Storm. Now, they're going very well in the season. You know, they're, I don't know, averaging 38 points a game. Like, you know, they won against the Cowboys by 4, though. That's a bit surprising. Anyway, I think the Storm logo is pretty good. It's a guy, a Stormer, holding a like a lightning strike and facing down to the ground like, oh, I want to win. I think the Storm and Seagulls should deserve that top spot. They look really good. Like, their logo is just very good. That's my prediction of the Storm. I think the Storm and the Seagulls tie for first. Maybe the Titans could be up there, but I think the Storm, Seagulls, and Sharks are probably one of my favourite logos. I just can't decide which one's the best. So there it is, guys. That's it, I think. We've solved every team. So the final standings is Warriors, Eels, Bulldogs, Knights, Rabbitohs, Broncos, Cowboys, Dragons, Roosters, Panthers, Tigers, Raiders, Titans, Sharks, and tied for first and second, Storm and Seagulls. So there we are. The ranking of 1 to 16 is done of the NRL. Now, if you're a Warriors fan, I'm sorry, but I'm not a big fan of your logo. But doesn't matter. Stay tuned for more. There it is, the final standings. Seagulls first, tied with the Storm and the Sharks. So probably one of the three teams that are trying to get into the... One of them's trying to get in the top eight, my Sharks. But I just love the Sharks logo, love the Seagulls logo, love all the logos. But I think the Seagulls and Storm deserve that top spot. That's my prediction of the NRL ladder logo standings. If you want more, go down there, hit the subscribe button, like the video. More videos coming, and I actually am in school, so maybe probably one video a weekend, I don't know. But next weekend probably, or tomorrow, I'll be doing AFL or NBA logos, I'm not sure. But there we are, guys, there it is. I'll just do the top three teams, the Storm, Seagulls, and Sharks. Thank you for watching this NRL logos video. And until next time, enjoy life and have fun. See ya.